Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father
You hear something? I'll go look around.
Somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her!
She's too much trouble.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
What was that? Quiet, quiet! Check that side!
Got it.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Hey, watch it!
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
The fire's spreading!
What the? Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Yeah, also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Somewhere.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found? Just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Ralph. Let's get you patched up. Ralph!
a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
It should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look, Lara, we need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Get up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on reg duty later.
What do you think they used it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. Still works, right?
Try anything. We got people up there.
Oh, God! Help!
Get up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
What the? Need backup! Got an angle on it!
Are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're going to need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Wake up! We got an intruder! Yeah, come on, grab her!
Please!
Get up.
You don't need to do this!
You're gonna burn! Can you get in there? Okay! No! I'm coming for you!
Feeling about this.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh,
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! Cut!
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you. This coin probably found its way in. Thank God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. Killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. And a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Come on!
son.
Hey! Get that damn gun off me! Surprised they even work after so many years!
Huh? Arrows?
Thank you.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Hey! What are you doing?
Stanley. Please.
Go to hell.
Expedition.